Now I'm going to modify the legs. Should be able to completely see the hips, so I'm just going to pull those right out. The knees. And the feet. I think the pelvis is going to interfere too much with the lower back, so I'm going to move the pelvis forward. And I think everything else looks decent. So I'm going to move on to the next step. I'm going to go back to object mode. Take one last look. The elbows are a little hard to see, so I'm going to manipulate the elbows again. Just by pushing them out. And when you're done, to make sure you can see them correctly, I'm going to go and turn on my pig mesh so you can see it. And make sure that I can see every single control. So I'm going to go to object mode and just test it. And I can see the controls, which is great. Rotate the pelvis. Rotate the root, which is going to rotate everything at once. Rotate the neck and the head and the upper and lower back. That'll work just great.